On August 31st, 2020, we made a trip out to Andrews Geyser. Andrews Geyser is located within a loop on the North Fork Southern line that heads to Asheville. So sit back and relax as we chase a short wood chip train up the mountain.
Thank you.
Well, I didn't feel like chasing the train all the way to Asheville. So I decided to head back to Spruce Pine, North Carolina, where I'm more familiar with the track layout. Sitting on track 2 in downtown Spruce Pine was a CSX tie train. It had been sitting there for about 2 days, and in this shot the engine was running, but when I got it again in the next shot, the engine was off. And passing by the engine on track 1 was a CSX track inspection vehicle or track work vehicle. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed what you saw. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. And ring the notification bell for updates on my future uploads.